I want to know how you feel about where your game is now, particularly compared to some of the stars that exist in the game.
I work extremely hard, and, you know, whenever I step on the floor, you know, I think I'm the best player, and that's just my confidence from working.
So I got another one, and I feel like he already has, but I think he will do that this year, and I think his team will be good. Zach LaVine, Chicago.
Look at him, and he's like, yo, this dude's been elevating every year, and you guys don't give him the credit.
I'm going to say this, and this sets up our next thing. I think he slept on more than anything.
Leave me out of comments, leave me out of nonsense. Speaking out of context, people need some content. Niggas trying to keep up, shit is not a contest. Whipping bands concept, heaven sent, God sent. At least it's what my mom says, proof is in the progress. Money's not an object, busy than a motherfucker. You know how my job get, barking up the wrong tree. You know how the dogs get, haven't fallen off yet.
This gun ain't gon' jam and I blow, I ain't missing. I'm dropping hit after hit, I'm just chillin'. But I send a hit while I chill with my children. Bigger the business, the bigger the office. I fuck around and found me a shrat and I called up. They call for my artists, they making me offers. I don't even bargain, I start from the bottom. I lost a Ferrari, Las Vegas, Nevada. I woke up the following day and went harder. I'm cracking my shell, now they see that I'm smarter. I gotta get money, I love to get charter. I gave up 4 burgers at once for a startup. I can't let them down, walk around with my guard. I'm screaming out YOLO, yeah, that's still the motto. I know I be on some shit that they ain't thought of.
Sins, I got sins on my mind and some M's. Got a lot of M's on my mind and my friends. Yeah, I keep my friends on my mind. I'm in love with 2 girls at one time and they tens. That's why I got 10 on my mind. I got M's, got a lot of M's on my mind and my friends. Yeah, I keep my friends on my mind. Should repent, I need me some Jesus in
the
my
crossover.
Life.
Love it!
Get up or get out the way, Trae Young!